What's up, guys? I got my Promoto bike out today, and I found a little dirt roll here. I want to see how she performs on dirt. I already did wheelies with it. I tried it on pavement. I haven't tried it on dirt yet, so let's see how she works on dirt. Let's give it a try, guys. She drives really nice on dirt. Wow, she is. Wow. I guess I got it on wheelie mode. Let's see, guys. Wow, oh yeah. Ooh, I really like the way she works on dirt. Sliding all over the place. She is pretty cool. She is performing really good on dirt. You guys saw that little jump? Kind of like that. Wow, she is amazing. Wow, kind of like this bike. Woo-hee! And she gets stuck. I have a whole bunch of little dogs here. I don't want to get them hurt. This is some sand. I don't think she's gonna perform really good on the sand. Not on the sand. No luck on the sand, guys. So if you go to the beach, I don't think it's gonna perform the way you guys want it to perform. Not on this kind of soft. See this kind of dirt here? It's not gonna perform really good. The best thing is, like gravel right there, she performs beautiful, guys. There she performs really nice. Here she performs really nice. She gets stuck. But yeah, I like it. I don't like that soft dirt. I don't like that. I hate it when it gets stuck like that. I don't like that. I hate walking back and forth to pick shit up. But it's not the bike's fault. Oh, he's gonna pick it up for me. How nice. Flywheel went crazy there. And she gets stuck. Like and subscribe.